Magua took the hatchet to color with blood. It's still bright. Only when it's red, then it will be buried.